Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm moving on to my next guest. And this is really for you guys with pets. But everybody listen, you know, this is Pampered Pets on a Budget. And I've got Kristen Levine. She's the author of Pampered Pets on a Budget. And she's going to give us some information on how to live happier with pets. Kristen, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you, Valder. It is a pleasure to be here. And I don't know if you know this, but 12 million pets have been adopted since the pandemic began. And so pets have never been more popular right here in America and actually across the world. So I've got some really great tips for you today for technology and nutrition to help your pets live healthier, happier lives.
All right. It's easy to have a pet now to take care of a pet. That seems to get a little more convoluted as you go along.
Yes.
So let's start with taking them outdoors. Access for the pets outdoors. Where do we start with that?
Okay. This is an award-winning product. It's called the MyQ Pet Portal, and it lets pet parents safely let their dog outside to go potty and play even when they're not at home. So it's basically a smart pet door that's integrated into a beautiful Colby door, and it blends beautifully with the exterior of your home. And then you simply download the MyQ Pet Portal app so that you can control it from your phone. You can even see and talk to your pet through the app, which is really a great way to stay connected while you're at work, or maybe you're, you know, doing grocery shopping. And, you know, I think anything that makes life more convenient for us with pet care and helps us stay connected is a winner. So they start at just under $3,000, but for the pet home that has everything, that's a must have.
Look, my daughter has a pet and I pet sit when she's gone. The pet lives a better life than me, okay? That's all I'm going to say.
I believe it.
Okay. What about treats? You got to have certain kinds of treats.
Yeah. I'm going to talk about treats, but actually I'm going to start with food for puppy and kitten food, because part of this pet boom has been puppies and kittens, and we want to make sure they have good solid nutrition before we start adding treats. So in order to establish a foundation for a future of good health, Purina offers a wide variety of puppy and kitten food that's got exactly the nutrition they need as their bodies are growing and developing. They've got Pro Plan Puppy, Purina One Kitten, and of course, Puppy and Kitten Chow. And you can get a lot more information about which one to choose for your puppy or kitten at purina.com/healthy-start. But getting back to your question about treats, Valder, I give my pet an unusual treat. It's actually a life stage supplement for dogs, whether they're puppies, adults, or seniors. And it's by a company called Vetrisin, who has reinvented the way pet supplements work. And All In is packed with essential nutrients, vitamins, prebiotics, antioxidants, and they pair it with really powerful protein technology that allows your dog to absorb 10 times more nutrients than any other supplement on the market. So this is really one of a kind. You can't find it in any other dog supplement. And the best part is my dogs actually think it's just a treat. So when I get the jar and open it up, they come running. So you can pick those up at Chewy.com, Amazon, and at your local pet store.
All right. What about providing safe space for your animals? That's really important.
Yeah, you know, if you have a dog, or especially if you have a puppy, I always recommend crate training for the times that you're going to be out of the home. And this is because you don't want your puppy getting into trouble, or even if you have an older dog. Dogs are actually den animals. They like to have their own space, and you only use the crate as a place when they need a break or when you're going away. So that keeps them safe, and it keeps your house safe too. And also make sure your pets are wearing identification at all times in case they slip out the door. So those are some great safety tips. And I've got a great cleaning tip for you too. Maybe you can pass this one on to your daughter. It's by Roomba, and it's the i3 Plus robot vacuum with clean base automatic dirt disposal. So I'm telling pet parents they this is like a must have because it cleans without you having to, you know, do any of the work. It empties itself and it has a patented dual rubber brush design that pulls in pet hair and dirt from hard floors, from carpeted floors, and it even traps 99% of dog and cat allergens, which is really helpful if anybody in the family has pet allergies. So just instead of cleaning yourself, let a robot do it. This thing pairs with Alexa. It's super convenient, and I think every pet home needs one.
Well, I don't have a pet, but I need a Roomba. these are some great ideas, and I'm going to take this from, where is this coming from? This comes from Instagram. They say pets are seeming to rage. What about when you, what is the most trendy pet right now?
Oh my goodness. You know, that's a good question. Before the pandemic, I would say it was designer breeds, you know, like Labradoodles and things like that. But now I think the trend is to have a rescue pet, like from a shelter or a rescue. The shelters emptied out when the quarantine began because people knew they were going to be spending so much time at home. So they either fostered pets or they adopted pets. So I think the trend right now is pet adoption.
Oh, I love that, Kristen Levine. Where can my audience get this information? I'm sure they know everything there is about pets. I'm telling you, these people are better with pets than they are with kids.
Right?
Where can they go online?
Yes, they can find everything out at tipsontv.com. And if you want to visit my blog, I'm at kristenlevine.com where you can find those books that you mentioned at the top.
Thank you so much, Kristen. Have a nice weekend, and I look forward to talking to you in the near future.
You as well.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.